That's what I'm doing. Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. It is the Matengos family. Guys, we are at a place called Alexanderplatz. We're going to Berlin Towers. So guys, as you already know, my sister is here. My sister-in-law is here, and we brought her to Berlin TV Tower. It's called like that. It's like the sign of Berlin. So if you're in Berlin, you have to visit this one. So we're going up there. We had our tickets online. So guys, we just got inside. We're gonna go check here. Yeah, and then we go up. I've never been here. So guys, we are inside already. We are going to the tower upstairs. The one that I showed you guys. It looks so really slim, but it's huge inside, as you can see. So we're going up there and see what's up. Come with us.
Yeah.
Ah,
368.
It's how long? 368 meters long. Okay, mommy, go with auntie.
Come. Alex 35.
Name. Okay, this is the history about this thing. And name is Alex 33. Blah 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 blah. TV true. Okay. The journey goes on. Oh, it's cool in here, guys. It's really cool. Oh. Okay. I went the wrong way, so I have to follow them here. So more checkup, more security in here. I don't know why. This is it.
It's a national monument, so it has to be protected.
Yeah. 40 seconds at the womb.
Yeah, look at security.
Oh my god, so
this is the lift, right? Okay, we have to wait for the lift and then okay.
And there's a glass roof in the elevator.
Okay.
Thank you.
It's dark.
Welcome to the Berlin TV Tower. Now we will take you to the highest point in Berlin at 203 meters.
Zur Aussichtsetage verlassen Sie den Aufzug bitte nach links. Dort können Sie die Aussicht auch bei einem Getränk an unserer Bar genießen. Für uns.
For the observation deck, please take the elevator to the left. There you can enjoy the view with a drink at our bar. For our restaurant, please leave the elevator to the right. We wish you a pleasant stay.
It's different.
It's
good.
It's high.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
You can take it.
Okay, we're there.
Hello.
Thank
you. Restaurant
keep reserved on the
plate.
Okay. Oh my God, my eye.
What?
This is your
nice.
Yeah.
Wow.
No, this is the entire balloon.
What? Beautiful. Get on, Maya. You don't want accidents.
I think we can see our place from here. I don't know how many miles away, and it goes all round. We need to take nice pictures before. There's a bar in here you can enjoy a drink. So we're just going round and round and see what we can see. What can you see? Nothing. Wow. It's a nice experience in here, guys.
The roofs, you realize all the roofs are like this.
Where?
The houses, no flat.
Ah, the house. No, they are flat ones, like this.
Oh, good. And around.
Okay, I'll go. Let me go around and see what the... when we go around now, we go to the other exit. So I don't want to exit now. So I'm going to go back to where they are. But guys, this is beautiful. And you can see. You see the entire balloon. You can see the entire balloon from here, imagine. So let me go back to where they are. But this is beautiful. Oh my god. And so high. Where are they? Analia,
where?
This
one looks like a church. I don't know this one.
Where? Right here.
Yeah. The mabati is
maroon.
Yes.
Maroon mabati. Mama. I think they are mabati.
Mama. Mama!
Yes?
My little girl's in the house
of
his
here. My little doing what?
I look at pictures.
Oh, the pictures, yeah? All the pictures, yeah.
The Lego.
Guess what, guys? This is the Alexanderplatz train station. You can see the shade. It's lying over the train station. This, the small thing, this one. This thing. That is the Berlin Alexanderplatz train station. It's really huge, but when you look up from here, it is so small.
exiting, we just finished, and the experience was perfect. I've always wanted to come here, but I never came, and today was the day, and I like it.
You eat kabisa, my baby.
I'm having a good day.
Enjoy realization. Wait, my food.
Always watch our videos. Until our next time, we see we were up here.